Everyone, welcome back to the Binding of Isaac. So, last video, I ended off with a boss fight. Well, I think I did, I don't remember. Ooh, yay. Lucky me. Ooh, yes, very lucky me. God damn it. Yes. Don't want purity again, I'm pretty sure. Speed up. Lucky. Also, you guys could probably barely hear me last time, so I turned the game volume down and all that jazz. Don't know why tears would help something like that explode. Oh, don't fucking shit your spiders at me. You pregnant spider. Fly again. Very nice. Very good. Off to a great start. Okay, this guy's not hard at all. Sorry that I killed your brother, but you don't have to kill me for it. Yo, calm down a minute. Calm down! Yo! Quit! Oh, come on. Yo. You're going down, buddy. You're going down. And you're down. HP, Ooh, that's good right there. Let's go! Okay. Figure out where we go. Oh my god. Ooh, this is what I needed. This one's got a bomb. Stop crying, you fools. Oh! Turn into an ugly spider. Key. Boom. Oh, another life. That is perfect. This is good. This is good run. Very good run so far. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. I'm really liking it. Oh, shit. Balls of steel! Yeah! This is really good. Oh! For a random generated seed, this is good. Oh god. I don't even know how I'm dodging this guy. Where's the item at? Where's the item? Seriously, nothing dropped? Oh god, now this is very much of a good little room. Because those guys are acting like freaking statues. Until I go over here to kill them. Of course, one of you would do that. Like that. Good, I like it. Okay, yes, I see. Very good. Very nice. Jump for me, boy. This is gonna bring me right to the boss. What, Jacob? No, they can't. You're gonna watch anime porn? I'm fighting shit right now. God, shit, man. You can't handle me, Dingle. Dingle! Don't do it now. And now you're dead. Ooh. Ooh, more speed and more shot speed. Troll bomb? Stupid puberty. Speed down, come on. Oh, I actually, what the fuck, I was looking pretty kawaii right there. I got them kawaii eyes. Oh shit. Don't you fucking touch me. Unstoppable, motherfucker. For my second time of doing this, I have really good luck. Oh, shit. Ah, crap. Speed up. Motherfucker, I just got some speed up. I am fucking the new Kawaii Flash. Just look how kawaii I am. I am on fire.
Okay, you see me tomorrow.
No. Oh god, mini bosses. Jacob, don't fucking do it. Okay, you can get off now. I don't care anymore. Yeah, exactly. Go fuck yourself.
Okay.
Oh, god damn, what's up? Oh, I got hit again. Oh, please be something. The journey begins. Oh, am I just talking to the beginning of the level? At least I have no idea. Shit, there's a red motherfucker here. Of course, it's just fucking spiders. So I come to this room for nothing.
Wait, I think I'm about 3 DLC cards.
There isn't, it's fake.
A dude wearing a shirt of Red Dead Redemption.
Oh, never mind. Okay, wait, first of all, who'd you watch it from?
I'm pretty sure it's Chaotic White.
I never really watched his video, so I can't tell if he was telling truth or lying.
Chaotic never lies.
That's a lie. Anyone lies. Soy milk, damage down, but tears way up. Oh my god, my tears have gone way up. Wait, my damage fucking sucks though. Wait, faith. Is that even? I guess I stay with. Fuck it, just go with faith. Shit, I just got a fucking machine gun of tears. Jump. Let's get out of here. Oh wait, I can't because of the freaking spiders. You're not gonna buy me a game.
I could.
What game would it be?
I'd love to play.
I don't know, man.
What game?
I don't know.
copy of a 100 film.
Well, it would have to be a buy that you would buy right now.
I would buy it right now. I'd buy it.
Well, not doing that. Isaac versus Rag. Oh shit, this guy's just a bomb, bitch. Oh, I can easily push this fucking bomb right back at him. Come on, boyo. Give me your bombs. Push them right back at you.
Fuck, that's a weirdo.
You ran straight into your own fucking bomb, you idiot.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my rapist fan.
God damn it, that was nothing.
My rapist fan actually looks pretty sick.
Shit. Okay, I've already been here and all that. Wait, that room looks dark. Have I not been in this room? This looks like a dark room. Fuck are you, traitor! Yar. So, my tears are max. It's a good thing I already fought the boss. What?
What type of update do you want in GTA?
I don't know.
What about rain? Like, fuck. Why do I keep
getting rain by
vehicles? Who knows? I will keep getting shot. Fuck.
Whoa, what the fuck? These guys fucking... Their fucking shots explode.
Oh, God.
Oh hey, the enemies opened the secret area for me. Thank you, enemies. Thank you, enemies. Uh-oh, can I not get to that? Of course, you put that in my face when it's something good. Oh, shit. Run! Oh, great. Greed again. Goddammit, greed. Fuck you, greed. Something I get healed. Is it like the leech? I'm gonna test that. Oh, wait. I wanna kill the fucking skeletons first, the fucking rapid fire. What? No, I hate the Batman Telltale, man. Stupid to me.
I think that's so good, but I'm already
good. Stop trying to murder me. Oh yeah, I forgot they wet out the shits that give me all the stuff. Nah, I really don't care, I'm just gonna kill them. I want this done, why don't you die? Oh, you start taking my health, I start taking your entire life away from you. Watson wanted him to say, oh hey man, I'm sorry about all that.
I think I just found the glitch.
No, you didn't.
Me found glitch to get in the bank. A way to get to the money.
Well, there is no money there.
Don't know that,
is it? Dude, I'm smart enough to know there's no money there. Off right now. I had a whole bunch of health and these fucking bats took it all. Stop crying, Jesus. I'm going to fucking kill him with my tears. Wanna cry? I'll cry so hard it will kill ya. Wrath of answers. What if I don't want answers? Fuck that, man. Oh, fuck you. 17 lives. Question. We don't want mom's toenail. Ugh. Disgusting. Nope. Oh. No, that looks like a good card. Give me that. Give it. Item multiplier.
There's an achievement. Blowing up each computer at the same time with the sticky.
See my future. Shit, why didn't I fucking multiply that? That card seems. Give me a key, motherfuckers.
Five.
What? Oh, pretty fly. For me?
Seven.
Oh. Oh yeah, balls of steel, that's what I'm talking about. Purity again, seriously? I definitely do not want puberty. Actually, wait a minute. I look so fucking ugly. Why did I have to hit puberty, man? Puberty, terrible time. Awful time. I need damage up. What is this? Scary. Oh shit.
No, what it is your mom.
Bloody friend. Oh, for fucks. Oh, why'd I do that? I messed myself up. You don't grab everything in a fucking devil room.
Actually, you kind of do, bud.
No, you don't, Jacob. Oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, no, I will not die now. Oh God. Ay, 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 ay. Oh yeah, I float now.
Ooh. Dude, do you remember Dwayne?
Barely.
Remember from Dying Light? When we first met? Calm down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck! Oh, yes! That's funny, I'm like, oh, fuck, oh, yes! Okay. Oh! What? God damn it. Oh, I don't even think it matters. Like, my fucking damage is, like, off-screen sort of damage. I mean, not damage, my tears. What is this? Friends till the end. What your future become balanced. Huh? What?
You know that building with like that UFO in it?
Mm-hmm.
If you put loads of stickies on it,
mm-hmm,
and blow them up, it will appear on the UFO.
An alien.
No, I wish. But no, it's arrows pointing towards the sun.
Deja vu. Trapping shit in the corner. Oh, forgot the poop flies.
But like, dude, the weird thing is, just like a glitch type thing. Like, let me send you a picture.
Okay, did I explore everything? Am I sure I explored everything? I didn't. What was that? Oh, what the hell is that? What?
Did you see that picture?
Nope.
Look at it.
Are these Isaac's mother's hands that I just shot at? Oh no, not the moving marine. I'll look at it in a minute. Kinda trying to kill brains right now. Oh my god, my bloody friend and these guys, I can't tell which one I can walk on and not. Oh wait, I'm floating. Ha! Forgot about that. I don't have legs.
Really cool.
What?
There was a setting for like the guy that made the session. Like friends only session. To where you can, where there's like an option called like disjoint, like destruction, where you can slow down buildings.
That would be cool. Or turn the cops off for once.
Dude, that'd be so cool, and you can legit not disagree. Blowing down buildings would be so fun.
Oh, I can't get through that.
Dude, definitely blowing down Maze Vein. That would be awesome.
Oh my god.
I would just shoot a missile right at the bottom.
And watch that thing fall.
It's just that thing collapses on another building. Watch that, bro. And the dust just flies.
I don't have a bomb for that one. Need to save a bomb. Whenever I find a bomb, I need to save the bomb. Oh crap, you infernal pieces of shit. Hey, it's LGT. Fuck you. That's one reason why I don't want to fucking play that thing, is I don't want fucking Lester calling all the fucking time.
Lester never called you.
LJT is Lester, you dumb.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking ambush by Spectre babies.
Oh, shit.
Ow. Faggot.
Okay, I'm inviting Alex.
Okay. Yeah, I know, it's like really fucking late and shit. Need a health up.
Hey, Epic, what do you want to do? You want to do a role play?
Wait, what the fuck? I got nothing good from that, and my damage is awful. I cannot believe how awful my damage is, man. Monstro 2! What happened to me? Why am I shooting in two different directions? Oh no. Monstro, why are you doing this to me? No, I was winning. You cannot do this to me. No, I was doing good, damn it. If this game thinks it's gonna kill me, you got that wrong, motherfucker. No, please, this no! I still have life. Oh, I'm shooting forward again. Thank God for death. I am actually very happy that I have died. Ow! Monstro, please! Monstro 2, please! Don't kill me. Just let me at least kill you and then some other boss can kill me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Monstro, I thought we were friends. Couldn't we just be friends? Couldn't we, be friends? You know, sure. You could just have to be a dickbag who jumps around the fucking place the entire time. I don't know. Suck my asshole and Fuck me raw. You cunt sucking asshole. You fucking killed me. I lost my fucking. Hey, my damage is really good. You know what? Never mind. I'm kind of glad I died. I don't give a shit anymore. You know what?
What do you
want
to do?
You know what?
You know what?
I will continue this session in the next video. Because I like how this one started out.